Okay, so hi. I'm going to be playing a game with my mum. What's in the box challenge is quite popular, but I thought I would change it up a bit and do what's in the stocking challenge. So here is my stocking, and I have 5 items for my mum to guess what's in them, and she has 5 items. So she's gonna put her hand in the stocking and feel around and guess what she thinks inside. If she doesn't get it correct, she has to eat a bit of Marmite or something she doesn't like. And if I get one of her items wrong, I have to eat something I don't like. So let's get on to show you what I got. So my mum's going to show you what she's got for me. So I'm going to show you what I've got. So I just picked random things from my room. So I've got a Smiggle Snap band from last year's advent calendar. I've got a squishy for her to try and guess. This is probably going to be quite easy. I've got a piece of tinsel to be kind of Christmassy. I've got 5 items in here. I've got my little birdie Christmas decoration. Probably going to be a bit hard. And last thing, I've got my Honey Trap Lush lip balm, which she probably thinks will be kind of like a slime pot. So, as if we're not cheating, we're going to have to wear a sleep mask so we won't look in, even though the opening is very small. So we can feel around in the stocking to see what we think's in here. And we get 2 chances to guess what is in here. So let's go. I'm just going to be putting my items in here.
Hi, these are my items. This one? This one? This one? This one? This one.
Okay, so
we're going then.
Yeah.
Do I guess?
Yeah.
Tinsel.
Yeah. Yes. Round 2. Round 2. Here you go.
Lip balm.
Yes. Okay. I think it will be right in the bottom.
What is it?
it's like
oh, it's that robin.
Yeah,
metal robin.
The Christmas one. Yeah. Yeah. Round 4. Okay. Go.
Squishy.
4-1.
Dog.
Yes. Round 5.
It's one of those bracelets.
Okay. Yes. Okay. Okay. Is that one of his food pots?
It is, yep.
Yes. Round 2. It's at the end of that box.
Okay.
one wrong, so I have to do 5 stars. Wait, 10?
10 stars.
Oh my god.